afflicted, the injured, the crippled, those wretches no longer able to fend for their own well-being. The seasoned feeble masses who put their trust in the halls of science, who stone their faith in the world of medicine. We surgeons have seen fit to devote our lives to these bad kids. These people whose time has come. We delay the inevitable, attempting to give mankind the strength to withstand death, to live but for a few days more. I say no more. I say tally no longer on the frail of his birth. I say give no more peace to the withered and old. I say the greatest sickness of all is named man, and it needs to be excised from the earth like a boil.